Hi everybody, this is Coach Selina and welcome to Rainbow Gymnastics Coach's Corner. Today we're going to be learning Hitch Kick. So for Hitch Kick, it's something that kind of goes along with the acro realm, which is like a dance skill combined with a more solid traditional gymnastics skill. So let's get started. So step one, you're going to start with your quote unquote good foot in front. So this means, for me, I'm a righty, so whichever one is your favorite leg to do your cartwheel on, that's what we're going to start with first. Then step two, to kind of gear up for the kick and kind of build some momentum, you're going to try to lift your hard leg or your opposite leg as much as you can in the air. And with this, the goal is to really go up and vertical, and you don't want to go out and travel because you want to show how strong your legs are. So that's what we're going to see next. So the third step is going to be, while you're in the air, this is the most important part, you're going to try to switch that leg to your favorite leg or your good leg. That way, when you land, you have your favorite leg in front. This is where the connection of skills would come in. So like a cartwheel or a round off or something like that. So that's what we'll see. And then finally, for the fourth step, you're going to land on that favorite foot. As I said before, you can either land as it like a finish skill, so with like kind of a straighter leg, or more with your chest forward and your knee bent in a lunge to, like I said, go into a cartwheel or a round off or something like that. And there you go. Ta-da! Pretty simple, right? Try it out. Thank you guys so much for watching. This has been Coach Selina, Rainbow Gymnastics Coach's Corner. Don't get out of the way to no one long distance. I need you. When I see potential, I just gotta see it through. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon, but I know you.